guys, I'm just in America at the moment, but I'm gonna keep the videos coming. So a study shows that 75% of Americans fail to meet their daily water intake, and I'm sure that will trend to some extent worldwide. And that's not good, because it can cause chronic dehydration, which can cause blood pressure and liver problems, premature aging, and even kidney stones. Ross, what I want you to do here, film me, pan it, so the background will be visible. You getting me? Can you hear me, Ross? So the question is, how do you recognize dehydration? Well, apart from the obvious ones, there's fatigue, headache, cramping, decreased and darkened urine as well. You can also do the pinch test. So you pinch the back of the hand, and if it doesn't flatten within a few seconds, then you're probably dehydrated. So if you find it hard to drink more water, add a bit of citrus to it, and it's been shown to increase water consumption by up to 61%. So stay hydrated. That's about 8 to 10 glasses a day, which is about 2 liters. Remember, tea and coffee also contribute to this, and don't dehydrate in moderation. Hey guys, thanks for watching. If you haven't already, hit that follow or subscribe button now to get more videos.